So you're gonna show where you stretch all those people? So you're gonna show us the dungeon?
Am I trying to show a move or two?
I'm ready. I'll take some moves, sir.
It sounded so terrible. This guy was, sounded like a sadist and almost a psychopath. You gotta know my dad to know that he isn't. He's just a big, gentle, loving guy.
Oh, yes, sir.
I don't want to hold this guy in this position forever because it's pretty.
I don't feel my arms, sir.
See, you got a lot of here. And then I shove with my chest here. I shove him.
I can feel it.
Yeah, but can you feel that pain?
Oh, yes, sir. Oh, yeah. Yes, sir.
And by taking this arm back here, like here, not much pressure on it.
No.
And you just ease his hand in the position here. Separating the body from the chest. I got the power here, guy.
Stop it, sir. Stop it.
Soon he'll go to sleep.
Oh, yeah.
The throat muscles get so tight that you almost roots your tongue almost burst.